Hey everybody, Tyler here at the Events Cafe. We're excited to show you our Automation SDK because we've taken something that used to be really hard to do and made it really easy. To take you through it, here's Kevin from our solutions engineering team.
Thanks, Tyler. If your team is doing automated functional tests with something like Selenium or Cypress, we get it. Automated functional testing is great, and it can even be greater with events. That's because we've designed an SDK that runs alongside your functional tests and scans for accessibility while they execute. Let's take a quick look at a Cypress example and learn how easy this is to install and use. Our library gets imported as a dependency using NPM. Of course, if you're using Java, it might be Maven or Gradle. I'll do that here. Once imported, you just initialize events, and then your tests will run normally, whether that's locally in a cloud or with a third party like Sauce Labs or BrowserStack. Then, the real key here is to call this EVStart method. It's going to use our continuous flow technology to automatically detect any page loads, page changes, dynamically loading elements, and interactions like clicking a dropdown, all while your functional tests execute across a single page or multiple pages. Remember, this took 3 lines of code to set up. Before we run this file, now's a good time to ask some questions. Did I modify any of my functional tests? Did it matter how many functional tests I have in this file? The answers are no and no. With events, our SDK runs alongside of, but independent of, how you wrote or built your tests. If your tests change, you don't even need to modify any of this event-specific code, ever. Personally, I think the reporting piece of this is just as exciting. Because where you've called our driver.evstop, you're also going to get a single deduplicated report for all of your tests. And you have access to this report object in code, so you can gate based on the accessibility results, whether it's on the presence or number of new critical issues or something else. You also have access to the reports through the JSON and HTML files, and all the usual events magic is there. From the industry's most powerful discovery engine for keyboard and screen reader problems to component clustering and more. But the biggest story of all is this. Our automated testing SDKs for web and mobile offer you a real accessibility workflow built into your development process, with almost no setup at all. Developers can submit their pull requests, run their checks, including accessibility, and get results back within minutes, all before that code moves down the line. Trust me, shifting left has never been this easy. Contact us and try it yourself.